I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself,
are you Dr. Doolittle?
We have no choice but to embark on this perilous journey.
Everyone pack your bags!
You can talk to animals.
Babies cry, watch them grow, then learn much more than I.
It's okay to be scared.
No, and I think to myself,
hello, Patty.
Hello, lunch.
What a wonderful world.
Somehow, we just belong together.
Yes, I think to myself, oh, what a wonderful world.
Being a street dog isn't so bad at all.
He's a tramp.
I'm free to be whoever I want to be.
Ah, hi.
But we love him.
Whoa.
Walk wherever I want to walk. Hey, hi. Are you two twins?
I'm her husband, pal.
Aha. Eat whatever I want to eat.
He's a tramp. We are.
You know what? Fine.
And we know he'll always stay.
Just remember, I got this the old-fashioned way. I stole it.
Hey! Come back here!
Whoa, snob hell.
There we go. I got my collar. I got it.
Let me just take a little guess here. You're the center of your people's universe, right?
You could say that.
Your family's just about perfect.
Don't. Please don't!
Well,
lady!
That's basically all over now. You're about to be replaced.
Replace? Me? I don't think so.
Lady, this is Lulu.
When the baby moves in, the dog moves out.
Help me get this thing off.
I'm sorry.
This is not awkward at all.
This way.
Yeah, it's totally safe.
I'm not gonna do that. You're crazy.
You don't know the half of it.
Wow. What is this place?
There's a great big world out there with no fence around it.
Come on, lady!
Every day could be an adventure.
Okay, Olaf, you're up. Unicorn. Teapot.
Oh, Elsa!
I don't think Olaf should get to rearrange.
Doesn't matter. This is gonna be a cinch. Distracted. Worried? Has Elsa seemed weird to you?
She seems like Elsa.
There's this voice.
Voice? What does that mean?
Head for the cliff!
Who's shaking?
The kingdom is not safe. Find who is calling to you. They may have answers. Go north, across the enchanted lands, and into the unknown.
We do this together, okay?
Be careful. The spirits will challenge you every step of the way.
Whoa, whoa.
That's normal.
Who are you?
Hi, I'm Olaf. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I just find clothes restricting.
Somebody's calling us. Who is it?
Should I know what that means?
The giants. They're huge.
Try not to scream.
Magic is very alluring. Without you, she may lose herself to it.
I believe in you, Elsa, more than anyone or anything. If anyone can save Arendelle, it's you.
How do you guys cope with the ever-increasing complexity of thought that comes with maturity? Oh, no, don't shoot that. You don't know what I stepped in.
Hello?
You're in grave danger. Get out of there now!
Open Safe House 6.
Welcome to the Townsend Agency. I run a covert group of exceptional women. So you guys are like lady spies. We work outside the rules. I don't like that, boy. In secret. Together. You may not know we exist, but we are always watching.
Humanitarian aid money!
You are in the presence of angels.
So, you want to train to be an angel?
Hell yeah.
Give me my wings.
Let's go! Where do you think you're going? You need to land this bird, Hoffman!
What?
Later!
Down, keep your hands where I can see them.
Really not supposed to be touching things in here unless you're supposed to be touching things in here.
You're adorable.
Jane, is that you flirting with a handsome nerd? Bad girl, you're sad girl, you're such a dirty
bad girl. The best part is in taking down international criminals. It's you guys.
And the day drinking. That's what I like the most.
Take her to the closet.
Oh my God.
So I can just take whatever I want? Borrow.
Is that an actual rule?
Angel.
Time to go to work.
In times of old, the world was full of wonder and magic. But times change.
I'm a mighty warrior.
Morning, Mom.
Hey, birthday boy.
By the laws of yore, I must dub thee a man today. Kneel before me.
That's okay.
I have a gift from your dad. He just said to give you this when you were both over 16.
No way! It's a wizard staff. Dad was a wizard.
What? Your dad was an accountant.
This spell brings him back. For one whole day, Dad will be back.
What?
Back, like back to life? That's not possible.
It is with this.
I'm gonna meet Dad.
Whoa, feet!
It's getting harder to hold!
Ah, he's just legs! I definitely remember Dad having a top part.
Oh, what did I do? Hi.
We only have 24 hours to bring the rest of him back.
Until then, ta-da!
Oh, that's great. Dad, you look just like I remember.
You got a problem, Shane?
If it's adventure you seek, you've come to the right tavern.
Oh, no. We might be out of gas.
But it says we have a full tank.
No, that doesn't work. Growth spell. We grow the can, and then the gas inside will grow with it. Elbows up.
I'm trying to focus here.
Focus.
huge. And you're...
Oh, no.
This will not be a war of heroes. Which is all to say, this is going to be fun.
The world burns.
You have no idea of what men are capable of.
We must do something.
I know you want to fight. But there are other ways of doing your duty.
You're going to need a suit. Come on. We are the first independent intelligence agency.
Preserving peace and protecting life.
Welcome to the club.
Generals gathered in their masses. Just like witches at black masses.
While governments wait for orders, our people take action.
Evil minds that plot destruction.
Now it's time to show the world.
Sorcerer of death's construction.
How mighty you are.
Our enemies think we are gentlemen.
But reputation is what people think of you. Character is what you are.
Armed and ready.
Armed, yes. But ready, well, we shall see.
It's called a parachute. It means that one can jump out of a plane safely.
My name is Sarah Connor, and I hunt Terminators. Enough of a resume for you.
Sarah Connor. The day has come. I'm going to help you change the future.
So you're Carl?
That's what everyone calls me.
I'm never gonna call you Carl.
It's the most lethal Terminator ever created.
Expect a big pain, brother.
The whole body's a weapon.
Sorry.
That thing will keep coming. We don't win this one. It's all over.
Terminator, Dark Fate. This film is not yet ready.
Daddy? Are you sure we're safe?
As long as I can see your face, we're safe.
Look out!
911, what's your emergency?
911, what's your emergency?
911, what's your emergency?
You've been warned that these things are dangerous.
Ma'am? Victoria!
Mr. Reed.
Jesus!
You need to lay back down.
Where am I?
Sarah, what's happening? The operation was a complete success. Do you know what this is? We think it's some kind of doorway or portal.
Portal where? Where are they?
We were hoping you could tell us. It's calling us. You're the only one who's been to the other side and back.
Let's think of this as an experiment.
We have a few questions.
Okay.
Where were you the night Lily Bridges disappeared?
Lucy, this is Lily Lucy Flower.
So how long have you been in Japan?
3 weeks now.
It's weird how everyone stares at you. It's like being famous.
Some people get addicted to that.
You are not normal.
Neither are you.
No. So let's not pretend to be.
You photograph everything.
Of course.
Do you have a boyfriend?
You do?
He's so cute.
Cute.
Okay, whatever. He's gorgeous. He's like obsessed with you.
Why do you say that?
I know, man.
She's a piece of work, that one. It's like you're the only one who exists. Then she moves on to someone else, and it's like you were never even there.
What do you say about the future? Come on.
We have something no one else could share. Don't you know that?
I do.
Something wrong?
I know what I'm feeling.
It's not right at all.
You must trust me.
You're the only person who ever really saw who I was.
I feel like something really bad's gonna happen.
Hey.
I'm Haley. I live down the road.
I'm Mila. They say you're what, like, allergic to the world, right? I guess you could say that.
We looked everywhere for a doctor to help you.
You're gonna get better.
Promise?
Promise.
Hello, Eli. I'm Dr. Horn.
Hello.
I hope you don't think of this as a medical facility. To me, it's a home. And for now, it's your home.
Oh, it's been so long.
Everything we hoped for is right here. Shall we begin? What do you think is making you sick?
Lots of things. The air, water, dust.
Eli's gonna get worse before he gets better.
There's something in my room.
Bad dreams are a side effect. It's perfectly normal.
I don't mean to freak you out, but this place gives me the creeps.
I think she's making me sicker.
It's the medication.
I know it's not the medication. Why do I feel worse?
Because it's working.
I think something bad is happening.
We all need to leave.
Is his life in danger?
Why are you doing this?
You are sicker than
you
realize.
Get away from me! I'm not sick! Let me out!
You're gonna get better.
Promise?
It's common for people to see things that aren't real. Have you ever seen things like this before?
I had an imaginary friend when I was a kid. His name was Daniel. He was my best friend. He was my only friend.
It's kind of a strange notion, but maybe you should try to connect with that part of yourself again.
You needed my help.
Last
time I saw you, you were this kid bursting with imagination.
You need to break out and live.
I bet you can get a phone number from any girl at this party.
You're a painter?
You're an artist too, Luke.
I do photography sometimes.
I'm here because you're here. I'm part of you.
What's that thing behind me?
Your shadow. I saw something full of danger. Mystery.
He's taking over. He's making me do things that I don't want to do. You do this. I imagined you. I can make you go away.
Daniel is simply an aspect of your mind.
I'm scared of what I can do. When you painted me, you saw a shadow. What did he look like?
He's weak. He's lonely. And he's nothing without me.
Have you ever been a nanny?
This is my first live-in job.
Well, I hope you know what you're doing. The children are very special, Kate. They're thoroughbreds.
Geez, your friends must love it here.
I have no friends.
You have no friends?
Yep.
Well, you have one now.
Maybe.
May I ask how the parents died?
Aww.
Miles!
Nothing should have to suffer. It's not that simple.
I don't go in that part of the house.
Why not?
Don't wanna.
Hello?
Shouldn't be in here.
What happened to your last nanny?
Like I'd tell.
You need to take charge here, Kate.
I know what you're afraid of.
Keeping the lights on won't keep you safe.
Can you please stop?
You're gonna leave me, aren't you?
I'm not going anywhere.
Promise, promise?
Cross my heart and hope to die.
Everyone dies, Miles.
Did you see them? I don't want to play anymore. Hey, why are you doing this?
Stop now.
We're not safe.
Stop giving tales.
Bad dreams?